You know, the first time I came to Ottawa brings back a lot of memories. Oh, they're laughing already. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Were you here, yes, in 1970? And it was the opening of the Royal Ballet, I remember. I was the guest of your Prime Minister at the time. Days ago, I was singing in Mont-Royal, excuse me, and his son Justin Trudeau came to the show with his lovely wife Sophie, and he seemed so full of progressive ideas, you know, for the people and for this wonderful country of yours, that I can see why Maclean's magazine called him the most popular politician in Canada. Fantastic! Because when I saw him a few years ago, he wasn't even sure that he was going to go into politics, you know. So who knows, he may be occupying 24 Sussex Drive in a few years. I sure hope so. Go, Justin!
Oh, wow.